Alright, here's this 2013 Lasko, the Wind Machine, or just Wind Machine. I did fix it. I had to put the blue plug on it, and there you go. It's just pretty much a fan you see every day at Walmart. But, you know, whatever. Three speeds, of course, naturally. It's a decent quality fan. I mean, it beats the box fans at least. This is Lasko stuff. 120 volts, 1.1 amps. 60 hertz, of course. Model A20031. And there's a spider in there. Ooh. Fixed this up for a friend of mine. It's not mine, so yeah. So here's high. Medium. And low. I really don't get why people bag these things so much. They're not that bad. Hi. And off. Gave the motor some oil too. Since I had it apart and everything. Yeah, I have to say, this is a pretty decent fan. I mean, it's not the best build quality, but, you know, for what it is, it ain't that bad. And I'm not even being paid to say that. But, you know, it's better than the box fan by a lot. Although it utilizes the same little cheap motor, but, you know, what you get in today's world. So, for what it is, it ain't that bad. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.